everyone, we're getting started. Sorry for the delay. My name is Mansi and I'm the Expo Director this year. We want to welcome every one of you to the 2019 MIT Bitcoin Expo. I hope you are all excited today to be a part of this amazing lineup that we've set up. I'm going to quickly talk about the team that has put together this amazing expo. Unfortunately, a lot of them are downstairs and setting up the registration, but we have James here, who is one of our content co-chair, and Shauna, who's my co-director. Let's give a round of applause to everyone. Awesome. So this year, we decided the theme to be the next 10 years. What do we mean by that? We wanted to discuss the learnings of the past, but most importantly, we wanted to have conversations about the decade to come. Over the next 36 hours, you'll hear about the progress we've made so far, the challenges that face us today, and how we can augment the development of this nascent technology. Our speakers and panelists are some of the people who will be shaping the next 10 years. They will discuss topics such as scalability, user adoption, UX challenges, regulatory concerns, token economics, and also shed light on some of the promising solutions. The intersection of the digital and physical worlds is just getting started, and it is such an exciting time to be here. We hope we all can take away a shared vision of the future and motivate each other to build for the next 10 years. Let's give a round of applause for everyone in the audience for coming and being part of this. Next, I would like to thank our sponsors who made this expo possible. Without them, it wouldn't be the way it is. We want this expo to be reasonable for most people and also free for students. So thanks to the sponsors who made it possible. They'll be around with us today and tomorrow. If you see them, give them a thanks on our behalf. Let's move to the exciting things that are happening along with the talks. We have a few goodies to give away. Thanks to Casa, Ledger, and Cortana, we have some amazing products that we'll be raffling. The raffle will happen at the end of day two, so make sure you're around for it. The other exciting announcement, and I'm sure a lot of you while doing registration went through this, we are giving away Bitcoins. We are doing an airdrop.
Woo! Yeah!
Yeah! Someone's excited.
Free money.
Free money, yeah? But the idea is more than that. We are experimenting with a concept called proof of attendance. This is going to be the first provably attended conference. So, once we get all the QR codes, all the public addresses, we are going to do a single batch transaction and airdrop all the Bitcoins. That transaction ID will be proof that you attended this conference. So get excited and be excited to be part of this experiment. The other part of the proof of attendance is there's an after party at 10 p.m. today. There are only limited tickets, 200 to give away. So we'll expect people to donate at least 50,000 satoshis out of the 150,000 that we are giving away for an access to that after party. Proceeds from that are going to a charity that we are really passionate about called Code to Inspire, which is a non-profit organization located in Afghanistan that seeks to empower Afghani women by teaching them to code. So thank you for joining us in this journey. Schedule, I'm sure we've all checked it out. It's posted outside each room. Oh, we have more people here. That's Hugo, Sahil, Satya.
Again,
let's give another
round. Thanks for joining us, guys. Sorry we're only a few minutes late. Hope you guys have a great day.
Yeah, everyone's put a lot of hard work into this expo, so yes, let's celebrate that. Don't get lost. We have two rooms. MIT can be confusing even to us sometimes, so it's pretty straightforward. We have volunteers in blue t-shirts, and all of us are going to be in orange t-shirts, helping you out throughout the day. Just logistics, the Wi-Fi is MIT or MIT guest. The website is mitbitcoinexpo.org. For people who are not able to join us today, we have a live stream going on. It's posted on the website as well. And if you're interested in doing Twitter storms, the hashtag is mitbitcoinexpo and next 10 years. Most importantly, have fun. Thank you for joining us. We'll get started in a few minutes.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you. Woo!